Greetings, Memnock checking in. Hope all is well. Lone Spanker, front and center. How you doing, buddy? Rotha and Jiggy should probably be joining us shortly. Jump in, get warmed up. Why am I not hearing? I am hearing. Probably load War Robots up this weekend and see if the new update's out for Amazon.
We don't control enough sectors. Secure those objectives.
Great. Like loading into something we're losing, it sounds like. Oh, we're winning. Let's go.
We have them where we want them. Hold that territory.
Yep.
Our forces are hitting Alpha 2.
Come on.
Alpha objectives under control. Sector secure.
About 60 meters from your position.
Again? No, he just softened me up for that, dude. I thought it was the chopper that got me again. That's all right, we win.
No longer secure.
Run it down!
Hostile forces have taken Bravo 1.
It's over. This battle is won.
Ooh, is that a bonus? Or is that coin?
Let's begin, please.
All right, I don't think I'm warmed up. That wasn't quite long enough.
When in doubt, follow my lead.
Exactly. Couldn't have said it any better.
We've got an emergency. Russian troops are moving in to secure a data center in Songdo, South Korea. You don't want to know what's on those servers, but they're vital to American operations in this region. Other Allied task forces are on their way. You need to coordinate efforts and secure the targets. Get ready to move.
Area.
Testing, testing.
Testing, testing.
Testing.
Loud and clear.
Adequate.
Fly drop ready to go. We failed the whole Charlie 2. Our troops are engaging in Charlie 2.
Get in there. Turn that shit. That a boy.
They're attacking one of our objectives.
Ooh, I can turn that from out here.
Just took Charlie 2. Our forces have seized Sector Charlie. We have secured more sectors than our enemy. Make sure you defend them.
That was coming from. I need to do my job and get the skies clear. Playing too much infantry shit. I'm just warming up, so I don't know if you can join on me or not.
I'm trying to. I'm in a queue, so right. We'll see if I can get loaded in. I'm one of one in the queue, so I should be pretty quick when someone leaves.
Hostile infantry.
I just need to piss off some bases away. With the game.
What's that?
He has majority control.
I said I just need you to piss somebody off so they quit the game so I can
exactly.
Join.
Exactly. I need to adjust the volume. I can't hear him for shit.
Dude, I got loaded into match earlier, and the guy's name is Jiggy Jiggy.
I no way.
I found a guy named Jiggy Jiggy and I added him.
That's cool.
I know. I never thought I'd see it.
Maybe a little less.
I'm gonna try to bump a tier on the M5A3 today. I'm gonna try that. See what I can do with that. Get off the RM68.
Objective secured. Sector Alpha under control.
Mark the hostile Ranger. 130 meters.
In the meantime, I'm streaming on, I'm watching your stream.
Nice.
I love the delay though.
Where'd you go, you bastard?
Our forces no longer hold Alpha 1.
Rush gonna be joining?
He should be. By putting the kid to bed.
Dude, I was looking in the strat, in the chat on the Discord. he has fun drunk texting, doesn't he?
So, I was watching some of your stream. You weren't able to figure out how to get your Discord output audio to go to your stream?
No. So, I can hear myself, but I can't hear you guys on
right.
my stream.
So, your output, do you have audio settings within the Discord app on your PS5? To control what device you output to, because we do.
See.
So I can output Discord to my headphones or to my speakers or to whatever I want.
Let me click on that.
So if you're just outputting to your headphones and not to whatever, you know, I don't know what your default audio device. And they also said something about you can balance the audio. So I was thinking it meant between you and your visitors, but maybe it meant between you and the game. I'm not sure.
Yeah. Well, I changed the one thing that said share your voice in other players' broadcasts and video clips when you're in a party.
Oh, cool. Maybe that's it.
Maybe that's it. That's the only one I have to choose from.
We shall see.
Yes, sir.
Enemy stars right there! Check right!
He's almost down.
Wonderful.
Enemy forces attacking Bravo
Good.
One.
Marking a hostile, 110 meters away. Incoming fire!
They just forced us off, Alpha 2.
I'll pick this.
An objective has been captured by enemy forces. Sector Alpha is under hostile control. We are attempting to take Alpha 2.
There.
We're halfway home. We now control Sector Bravo.
Alright. You've waited long enough. I'm gonna hop out.
Okay.
Because this is... rather squat up and be thrown into a middle of a match.
Okay. Let's do it.
Figured you'd be in by now. So now
I know.
Now watch, I'm gonna back out and it's gonna load you in, so just be aware of that.
No, I backed out of trying to get in there. I'm rocking the blue M5A3.
Nice.
Yeah. Clean little weapon.
Yes. Time for action.
Alright.
Invite sent.
Got it. Alright. Invitation. Join. There we go. I'm all there.
Doing it.
I'm the expert, so shut up and pay attention.
When in doubt, follow my lead.
One of our special operations units was escorting a trade caravan in Panama when they were ambushed by American forces. The situation has
something
escalated
like
across the entire canal. Interference from the U.S. has gone on long enough. We are sending a
I think we're clones, so it's the same thing.
Use all available resources to drive hostiles
from
the region.
Oh yeah, we had the same outfit.
Our warships will escort you to the border. Fight well.
I think we need more barbed wire on this thing.
Yeah, we do. There's never enough.
Well, that was a waste of a jet.
I know, he dive bombed me. That was crazy.
Hostile Hilo airborne! Long distance!
Wrenching. Oh, my.
It was worth a shot.
I survived that.
Sentry in place.
Taking charge.
I'll just blew up my turret.
Objective secured. Alpha sector under control.
Something just blew up my turret.
The friendlies are now securing Charlie 1.
This is the guy who gave us orders.
Move there!
Charlie 2 has been secured.
Yes, Charlie 1.
Going to Charlie 1 now.
We're dominating the battlefield. Maintain your positions.
Beginning siege on Charlie 1.
They're above me. Brit.
My sentry is ready.
We've lost control of an objective. They've taken Alpha Sector. The enemy have taken a heavy blow.
Yes. Damn it. On your right, prone.
Wow.
Did he get you?
Almost got that, bud. Oops.
Oh, shit, I almost got him. Damn him. How we try? Turret.
Contact situation.
Pushing out the U.S. forces as planned.
I can't set it up here? Fuck. Uh-oh.
It's the guy on the boat.
Guy on me. Right. Yeah. Oh.
We have lost Charlie Sector to the enemy.
This strategy is not working. Hostiles control more sectors than we do.
Never mind. Let's move to my marker.
Correct.
Good. Sentry ready.
Alright, I need to play my game, chat, and my game is vehicles. We need to get a tank, damn it.
Hostile neutralized.
Echo sector is under American control. We control Alpha Sector.
Great.
Our plan is effective. We hold more sectors than our enemy.
Oh, what are you doing? Had you.
Oh, my bad. I'm so used to playing by myself.
That's right.
I'm back on you.
The one over in that corner. Flashlight. Yeah, at least two. Grabbing a brawler. Oh, Rotha didn't hurt himself at his daughter's baseball practice.
Yeah, he's probably icing.
Yeah. That's what you use when you see somebody C5 in your ass.
That's sweet.
It'll take out everybody around you. We don't have smoke, but we have that. Alright, let's go mobile.
I don't know why I got out.
We need a CP. I'm gonna head to B. Yeah. I think there's a tank here.
We were just forced off Bravo 1. There is an available support drop ready.
Work.
Delta sector has been taken by us.
Damn.
Tank heading to Echo.
Okay.
From Bravo. Yeah. Right on your body?
Yeah.
Liar.
Yeah.
Right behind. Looking around.
For real. Oh, there's a fighter jet. I'll try that. Oh, get it.
Located our type up, about 40 meters from your position.
For sure.
Fucking work.
They've
C5, man. It's like I'm a C5 magnet. Or, well, a lot of it's because I'm a vehicle whore, but. Wrench. One. Wrench.
Let me fix it!
Dude, I just saved the ass. I need to leave me.
Fixing the vehicle!
One.
You're not gun fighting!
Jumped right on a nade. That didn't work out for me.
Abandon all sectors. Let American forces have what's left.
I did the same thing. No, I got stuck actually. With one of those new rock like grenade launchers.
Oh, is that what killed us?
Yeah. I hopped right on top of it. Look at you, 5 captured. That's good.
We're just warming up.
Oh, yeah. We're just getting started. Be nice if Raj got on.
Better not be standing this up.
He said he was going to be on today.
He had to bail early because he's whining about having to get up at 7 and go to his girl's game. I'm like, dude, I get up at 7 to play with the morning crew on the East Coast. Come on.
Right?
If I can get up, you can get up.
Now we get serious.
He needs to get his priorities straight.
I know. He knows. He's actually got him straight. I just like to give him a hard time.
Yeah. As you should.
Of course. That's what we're here for, man.
Yep.
We're not here to support each other.
That's so funny.
My morning crew, all we do is just slam each other the whole time and give each other shit. But it's great.
Oh, look at that.
Deja vu. All right, I think we warmed up on this one last time. This turned us around. Did. Let's go.
We did. Hopefully, yep.
What's that badge on the right?
On mine?
Yeah.
Oh, that's the revive badge.
Oh, okay.
I revive a lot of people.
Awesome. Would you blow up?
No,
you're good. You get him?
That helicopter just came and dove bomb into the ground.
I didn't. All I saw was a bunch of explosions. I couldn't tell what the hell was going on, bro.
Someone with a condor didn't know how to fly.
I think they got a brawler underneath the bridge. Yep. Got two into him. There he goes. Like C's going down. Got it. What the F was that? Laser guided missile. Huh.
They have those on this?
Shit, that's a first.
I've never been hit by one of those.
I think it's in the chopper.
Oh.
I think it's the gunner in a chopper gets that, if I remember rightly. All right, got a brawler heading to Charlie 1. Pretty violent.
U.S. forces now control Charlie sector.
They control. You got nothing? What the hell's going on around here? Okay. Like that.
I'm danger. I'm close.
You guys are all pinned down here. This isn't where I want to be.
Try to kill by the DMZ.
Deploying explosive! Placing explosive!
What's our current status?
Not correct. Sector map is already going to American forces.
Sentry deployed!
Smoke. Frag. Damn chopper. If we had Rotha here and his fucking Wildcat, this wouldn't be happening. I blame him. Fully explains what's going on. Activate AI.
Hello, Memnock. My systems are activated. I am standing by to assist you on the battlefield.
Marking your hostile, about 90 meters from your position.
Enemy soldier.
Heavy damage. Vehicle hit.
An objective is under siege.
Shit. Alright.
I just got melee'd.
I need to get back to my game. I'm not doing any good to this game. Fucking match. Grabbing a brawler. Fucking tank sitting back in our home. Dude.
To the hostile, 170 meters away. Sound sighted.
They got their, they got two tanks right down the middle, just covering the entire battlefield. What are these guys doing? For real?
Support package ready to drop.
Tango on my mark. 70 meters away from my position.
One.
Destroy!
Down. That. Spawn me, spawn me.
Where are you?
Forces
targeting
Alpha 1. Hostile troop movement. 50
meters away from my position.
One. Oh my god, what the fuck is that? I didn't jump, and then I was jumping. I had no problem just standing there and shooting him, and then all of a sudden I was jumping off. Like, I took one step forward, but then my avatar decided to take six. Happened last night, too, when I was moving forward.
Again.
could have just laid a mine down real quick, like. Alright. I tried to be sneaky and stealthy and get over there, get our tank.
Enemy tank! Visual contact! 250 meters!
See him. All hovering up there.
Our forces are at half strength.
Gotta hold what we got. We're losing B3.
Damn it.
Grabbing a brawler. Alright, bail. Shouldn't they be draining quicker? I mean, we've had almost all the bases except for A for a while, and we're getting B3 back. understand what the delay here. Condor behind us. Dropping shit.
Marking a hostile. About 40 meters from your position. Marking a hostile.
Sounders or one more. Roof.
Hostile sighted! Southeast!
Charlie's going down behind us. One on the flag, got him. I think we're clear.
I didn't have that thing.
Why are we still behind? We have four fucking bases.
I know, that's some crap, isn't it?
Got a brawler. They're behind me, chasing me. Uh-oh. Bell, 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 bell. French.
Don't move! I'll fix it!
One. What are you doing, dude? Where are you going? Why are you backing our shit out of there? We're turning it. Finally a fucking tie game. After how long? Alright, let's just focus on the win that we're going to get. They got C again. I'm gonna head there in a tank. No, I'm not. Homeboy lined it up.
Got a guy in the chopper.
is ready. Call in if you need support.
Let's see how they handle this.
Initiating attack on objective Alpha 1. Oh. Our enemy have to push back on all fronts.
US forces holding too much ground.
Guess I should have popped smoke, huh? Oh my god, we're gonna lose? How are we behind again? Oh. Oh shit, I should have waited. Is that you?
I was, yeah.
Sorry, I do the same shit, I forget. Great, we got two wildcats are butting heads back at the main base. Like playing with each other. Comfy biscuit. This is way too close.
American forces have Charlie Central. Friendlies are now securing Charlie 1.
Our enemy controls the battlefield. They have conquered more sectors.
Turret.
This will hurt them. They will not win the next.
Damn it.
That was bullshit. We held four CPs for so long.
Oh, I know. It's rigged. All systems rigged.
It's a conspiracy.
I'm telling you.
All right, I need to get back into my game, get in a vehicle and do my thing.
Yeah, that works best.
Lola Bunny or Judy Hopps? Oh. Do this. I guess Rotha's blowing us off.
What the heck is going on with Rotha?
I don't know.
All right, he's not a part of the boys' club anymore.
He's gonna have to earn it.
Let's begin, yeah. Please.
He's gonna have to earn the boys' club. Oh, spearhead. This is a fun map.
I like it.
Yeah, it's good.
Got a little bit of everything.
Mm-hmm.
Blow up some tanks. Opportunity has appeared to disrupt the flow of American munitions, and it's hiding in Scandinavia's heart. The company Nordvik has been providing weapons and vehicles to U.S. operatives around the world.
They got a T-28.
Today, we want a full-scale assault on the factory. Destroy any local resistance, then dig in. Do not let the enemy push you back.
Suck at flying jets.
Communications will be reestablished en route.
I use them to get across the map. That's about it. I can fly choppers. I'm learning the Condor, but that changing the flight mode thing, going into hover mode, throws me for a loop. Actually, the hover mode's fine. It's the other one. When I go from hover into jet mode. That Condor, I got one in him.
We have complete control of Delta Sector.
You, oh.
The battle goes well. We've got more sectors than our enemy.
Search for my- I'm about to blow up a Wildcat. I wouldn't blow up a Wildcat.
Their air is all over us. I got a Condor on me, a Panther on me, and a jet just flew by. Kurt. Shit, dude, you got all sorts of armor over here shooting at you, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Good times. Remind me not to spawn on you.
Now control Alpha Sector.
Our troops have failed to hold. Shall we do? Our forces are advancing to take Charlie 2. We have secured Charlie 1.
I'm still alive.
Charge is dead!
Where you headed? What are you doing? What's going on?
I'm holding this down. What are you doing?
I'm dying. Thought I'd head over to Charlie 2 and get shot in the face. Over. Thank you. Hear it. Oh, fuck.
The enemy holds the majority of sectors.
I'm gonna give you another red badge here in a second. Hello, tank. Rolling with the mine.
I got a mine out too.
Great.
They have secured Echo Sector.
Sentry in place.
Charlie 2 is under our control.
Shit. Really? Had that guy dead to rights. Medics.
Don't move! Let's get moving! Reloading! Please cover!
We've been routed. Bravo Sector is under U.S. control.
Control of Charlie 2 lost.
Dog.
Requesting Ranger drop at these coordinates.
Got the message. Alpha Sector is now under hostile control.
This strategy is not working. Hostiles control more sectors than we do.
Our forces are moving to attack Bravo.
Brag. French. Jump down.
The enemy is conquering sectors at a rapid pace. All right. Now hold more than
let's go. Back in the vehicle. Wrap this thing up. Jesus. Atchy. Relentless. Fuck it. That was a short flight. Well, we tried, chat. You know, every now and then I gotta hop in the chopper and fly around for 5 or 6 seconds. Where are we going? What's going on?
I don't know.
Let's go to probably one. Or Charlie two.
Our troops are going to two.
Stop me.
And one-legged turtle killed me? That's embarrassing.
That sucks.
Especially when I thought that corner was cleared. Alright. Close game. Again.
About 60 meters from your position. Charlie's sector has fallen to the enemy.
Everyone taken by hostile.
Great.
Assembling sentry.
Got him. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, there's another guy in here now.
How?
He's down. Should have just hip-fired his ass. There's a guy right on my body. Alright, he went around the corner. I just kind of jump right in there, chat. Try to save him. Pointless.
Bravo sector has been
we just had
enemy.
One more guy. We could turn the tide. Buttons. Oh my god. I'm trying to hit smoke and I kept hitting exit.
American forces
Brilliant.
Have won this battle. They will not win the next.
You beat me.
Well, that's not a good sign.
We're allowed to have our off days.
Are pretty even. If we just had Rotha, man, it'd just be putting us over the hump here, you know?
You got his number?
Let me see if he's even on Discord.
Yeah.
Of course, it's 10 o'clock, man.
It's a Saturday night.
Yeah, he's not even on Discord. No, he's hiding from us.
Yeah, he totally knew.
He knew we'd come looking.
Yeah. We're gonna have to give him some crap. He's not a part of the boys' club.
It's prime time.
Mm-hmm.
Let's begin, please.
Let's begin, please. James Leclerc asks, Lola Bunny versus Judy Hopps. Is that ringing any bells for you?
No, not really.
Okay, well, not alone. I was thinking porn stars, but that's all I think about.
I think that my first, they go together.
Come on, I got nothing. Oh, I got a wildcat. Condor?
I can feel it.
I see the hero. Long distance.
You're just getting annoying. Wrench. What's that?
Oh, owning this map pretty good.
Yeah. Having fun. Now that we got control of the sky.
I need a pickup!
sniper.
Hostile troop movement. Distance 300 meters. Hostile sighted! Nothing!
They're on the crane at Charlie. On our left, right there on the edge of the bridge, waiting for us to come out. Why am I moving?
Allied forces
not touching anything.
Let me help you!
Correct. Sniper on our hill. Unacceptable.
They're trying to take Charlie.
Tank heading to Charlie.
150 meters.
Condor's heading to Charlie. Boom, Condor down. Love sniping those things in my tank. Really? Didn't get that guy, huh?
This strategy is not working.
Hostiles control more sectors than we do.
Dude, he ran right by me and didn't lift me up and then died.
That was me.
You're doing better than me, so I'll shut up. Got more kills anyway. But I mean, come on, man.
I don't know, man.
Get me? Epic. All ragdolling on this. Yes, he is. Hell yeah. Oh my god. Maybe I should healed up first. Whoa, where am I? What's happening?
U.S. forces attacking one of our objectives.
This is the American forces' last chance.
One.
Charlie sector has been taken by our forces. Control is ours. Keep the American forces out.
I'd be squeeze one more death in.
Victory is ours, no pats.
That was an ugly one. But we won.
That's fine. I'll take ugly and a win. Of course, rarely do I see a beautiful loss.
For me, a beautiful loss stands for being on top of the leaderboard for most kills, but we lost.
I'm gonna refresh in the beverage, be right back.
10-4.
get serious.
Not getting a lot of variety.
I know, what's up with that?
The Russians have decided to hit us where we live. I guess they're tired of being beat in the arms race. Our top line weapons are provided by a manufacturer named Nordvik. Their autonomous facility in Scandinavia is being targeted by Russian forces and allied NOPATs. This facility must be recovered and secured under American control. You wouldn't want us to run out of bullets anytime soon, would you? Put your best firepower and keep warm. Command out.
Dog.
Time to turn this battle around, troops. We must claim more sectors.
Activate AI.
Hello, Memnon. My systems are activated. I am standing by to assist you on the battlefield.
Where are you at?
Charlie 2.
Copy that.
Russian troops trying to capture Bravo 1.
Roger, roger.
Spotted enemy hero! About 70 meters from my position!
I'm with Mr. Echo.
We're in command of Sector Delta.
Oh.
Just took an objective.
Killed the AC man. Brutal.
Hostile troop
sniper.
130 meters.
You're on me. Right here. Coming.
Thank you.
spotted enemy hero! 250 meters away!
Where are you going, dude?
Run behind us!
Fucking sniper right across, marked him.
I know, I saw it. I'm gonna try to get to you.
They're digging into their reinforcements now.
You stay up against the left. Thank you. For it.
Our strategy isn't working. They now control more sectors than us. Objective captured. Trolley objectives under control. Sector
not
secure.
Moving. Fuck. Brag. One. Chopper. Ay, I'm sucking. 0-2. We're winning.
We now control Sector Bravo.
Be cheeky carrying us. Yep. 7-5.
So close.
Damn. Can't let them keep all those sectors. Prepare to counterattack.
No! Help you.
Flanked myself right into them. Alright, at the rate I'm going, I think this, I'm gonna declare this my bad round for the night. You said we all get one.
Get what?
One bad round.
Secured Alpha One. Our troops have secured more sectors than the hostile.
Sector Echo captured. Good work.
Allied forces are attacking Alpha 2. Objective captured.
Killed himself trying to take me out. All right, well, I was anti-air and I'm down, so beware.
Alpha 1 is being attacked by hostiles.
Charlie.
He's in that container. No place you can be. Oh, there he goes. That was it. Lion Man. Yeah.
Yeah.
What the hell? You're going backwards. Rolling.
Rolling, rolling, rolling.
Spent most of that one camped out in a wildcat shooting at jets.
Nice. How many did you take down?
I took down like 6 aircraft total, but.
That should be some good feed. Not bad. Can't wait for the next season to come out.
Getting close to being done, chat. Alright, let's get one more win to call it.
Now we get serious.
What's that?
I said, let's get another win.
Another W for the books.
Been rolling pretty good tonight.
Yeah. I wonder how many wins it total that is. I don't think we lost one, have we?
At the very beginning we did. I remember blaming Rafa.
Oh, yeah. It was all his fault, that one.
Yeah. Other than that, I think we're good. I mean, you and me are in the clear.
Yeah.
I think I had a warm-up round and a blame Rafa round, and other than that, we've been golden.
I feel like we lose a little bit more when we have them. No, I'm just kidding.
Exposure. We haven't had this tonight. Sweet.
There we go. I'm gonna go marksmanship on this match. Use the SVK. Single shot. All right? Am I using SVK? Yeah. I'll go SVK.
Seismic activity in British Columbia has damaged a Canadian U.S. research facility base. A landslide has exposed the interior and damaged the surrounding area. The Russians wrongly allege that this has revealed a military weapon and are deploying forces on the Canadian soil to secure it. Not on my watch. Let's send Ivan home.
Did you get anything?
I got the Humvee.
Okay.
Hilo location. Distance 300 meters.
Can I help you out with that tank coming in on you?
Sector Charlie is now under enemy control.
Stay out of danger!
I think I waited too long to jump out.
The enemy has sector Bravo.
Send in the armor. Position mark.
We are initiating an attack on Alpha 1.
We have full control of Sector Alpha.
Got a tank.
Impressive! least yet.
Grab something, pump me.
We're executing the plan, holding sectors.
They're digging into their reinforcements now.
If we can get a wildcat, I should stick with the tank, but trying to get that red badge. Okay.
The hostiles have taken Sector Charlie.
Watching the vehicle.
Just got a mine off. You must be tearing it up. You're awfully quiet.
Yeah, just a little bit. No, not really. I wish I was.
We've captured all of Sector Charlie.
We now hold more sectors than they do. Good work.
Spotted a hostile ranger around enemy ranger mark. Sound sighted.
Jet behind us. Now he's above us.
He shot his load, I'm gonna take him out.
Damage to the front!
Oh. He's going down.
Jet inbound. I got you. Wrench.
Enemy tank located! Located a hostile vehicle! 130 meters!
Got a fast mover possibly coming in behind you, that guy that was working the road. Go down and B.
We have locked down Sector Bravo.
Of course, we'll bet.
Let's do it.
My sentry is ready.
All right, be secure. I'm going to continue downward.
Hostile infantry, 150 meters away.
The hostiles have taken 50% losses. Our troops just took Sector Alpha.
Wounded.
need assistance!
We're with you, squad leader.
Dog.
Our troops have lost Bravo 1.
Send me a tank at the marker.
They've taken control of an objective.
They're shooting at us! This doesn't look good!
High game.
It's close, 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 close.
See what happens when we leave the top?
Yeah. Oh, got a guy on the rocks.
Ready for action!
Got you.
Sector Charlie is under our control.
D1.
You're badly hurt.
There's a lot of fucking behind me on the cliff.
Yeah, that's the guy that got me before. Coming.
Coming out of the far end towards my body.
I'm coming.
Watch your right.
Oh, he got me.
Coppers are noxious.
I'm reloading!
Objective is under attack.
We
just took Sector Delta.
of an objective.
Under fire!
Bravo 1 has been taken by the enemy.
Sector Bravo has fallen to our enemy.
Time to turn this battle around, troops. We must claim more sectors.
Target down!
Great.
This will hurt them!
Under assault by Allied forces.
Clear that objective.
Keep us updated.
Bravo 1 under Allied control.
Begin your attack!
The enemy has captured Sector Delta.
Great.
Sentry in place.
As soon as I go outside. Alright, we need to get the top back. Grabbing a tank, heading to Alpha.
Ready for action!
Supply drop ready to go.
Stay back, it's not safe.
is being contested by hostiles.
Two again.
Allied troops have captured Bravo 2.
Just secured sector Bravo.
Coming in behind B2.
Centimeters away from my position.
We just lost our target
objective.
Sag a few for us.
Can't let them keep all those sectors. Prepare to counterattack.
The rocks.
Two on my body.
No, stay away.
And they're circling around. Watch it. I think you guys got two of them. Maybe one more. I'm gonna spawn off you.
Just secured sector Delta. We've lost this battle. The Russians outplayed us here.
Six captures I got for... Nice.
Damn. 35, dude. Nice job.
Thanks, bro.
Beast mode.
Pull that one out. The beginning match sucked, but it got better.
I think that's gonna do it for me.
Me too, bro. Just about to say the same thing.
Good run tonight.
Yeah, man. What you doing tomorrow? On Esther.
I don't know. Kinda up in the air right now. I got a bunch of crap I gotta do around the house. I'm not sure if I'll be on.
Okay.
I can DM you though, or just hit me up either way. Let me know if you hop on and I'll keep an eye out.
Yeah, I'll probably be on tomorrow night.
Yeah, I usually don't do any Sunday night. I usually give the wife Sunday night.
Okay.
But during the day, after I get my shit done, she usually chills, and then I get an hour or two in. So,
nice.
We'll play it by ear.
Yeah, I'll let you know, man.
Right on.
Time for action. All right, brother. Talk to you later.
All right, take care.
Bye.
All right, guys, that's going to do it for me. Thanks for stopping by. Lone Spanker, appreciate you. James, appreciate stopping by. Rotha, you're in the doghouse. And Jiggy, and beast mode tonight. Can't say anything about him other than getting it done. Oh, I better back out, huh? You know what? I want to see, damn. Close. Oh. What, 290? Getting there. Whittling away. It was just 400, I think, last weekend. All right, that's going to do it for me. I'm not checking out.